Hello everyone, this is Amy. Just a reminder as we move forward that any references to breathing are merely reminders to breathe, not instructions on when to breathe. Please always breathe at your own most comfortable natural pace as we move through the meditation. Thanks for joining me today. Enjoy. Welcome to your journey of relaxation and meditation, adrift on the sea. My name is Amy, and I'll be your guide. Are we ready to get started? Good. Let's begin by settling into a comfortable position, either sitting or lying down. Feel free to shift around, settling into a place where you feel relaxed and fully supported. Close your eyes. Allow the weight of your body to settle into the earth and breathe all the way into your belly and out in through your nose and out through your nose. And again, good. Nice deep breaths all the way in and all the way out. Focus on your breathing, continuing at your own natural pace. Feel the weight of your body melting into the floor, into the ground, into the earth. And when you're ready, bring your focus to the edge of the sea. On a rocky coast with a cozy beach in a little cove. On a foggy day, not too far from a tiny fishing village, but just out of sight and hidden away. Have you been here before? Or is this a new place you've just discovered? You're all by yourself in this beautiful place. In a while, you'll walk back to the village. You think to yourself, but right now, I want to take some time to relax my body and clear my mind. The only thing here on your secluded little cove is a beautiful wooden dock. As you walk to the end of the dock, you notice something. Tied to a long, sturdy rope, there's a little wooden boat. Inside the boat, there are soft, cozy pillows and a warm blanket in your favorite colors. It's perfect for you. You climb right into your little boat and settle in and breathe. You're safe and sound. You're all tucked away, floating on the sea, cloaked in the mist, where no one will disturb you. And breathe. And when you're ready, bring your focus to your little boat. Feel it hold you. Just floating on the water. Allow its small but trusty hull to keep you safe and dry. You can relax like your own private island, so quiet and serene. Relax into the safety of your little gray boat. Drift away in its wooden frame, all weathered and sure. Breathe into the safety and the serenity. In this private little world, your private little world. How does that feel? Tethered to the dock, floating on the sea. Allow yourself to gently rock away. Everything else gets pulled away and disappears with the tide. And breathe. I am safe. I am relaxed. I am serene. And breathe. And when you're ready, bring your focus to the water. You're floating on the sea. Feel it soothe you. Relax into the gentle lapping. Feel the easy rhythm of the waves. You're safely floating with the healing water only inches below. Breathe into the gentle power of the sea. Feel it calm you. Feel the gentle strength of the gray-green sea, all salty and soothing. Allow yourself to drift away. Everything else floats away and disappears into the waves. And breathe. I am soothed. I am strong. I am powerful. And breathe. And when you're ready, bring your focus to the foggy air around you. Feel the cool cleansing mist. Feel it wrap around and heal you. Feel it calm you. Feel your mind clear with every breath. Breathe in to the healing and the cleansing of the cool ocean air. All briny and sweet. Allow yourself to float away. Everything else blows away and disappears into the mist. And breathe. I am calm. I am clear. I am cleansed. And breathe. As I close my journey of meditation, this is what I take with me. This is what I know. I am safe, like the boat. I am strong, like the sea. I am gentle, like the waves. I am calm, like the mist. This is what I know. This is what I keep with me. This is what I believe. And when you're ready, bring your focus back to the room and breathe.